Hey, what's going on, everybody? Just a quick video to show all the components going into the newest build, Cresent number 15 Empire Ejector. All the woodwork's been done, metalwork's been done, mechanicals are good, but unfortunately this barrel, the last 12 inches is bent and dented on the inside, and we're going to convert this by welding on this tube after we cut off the bad section of the barrel to shoot these golf balls with blanks. We'll see how this goes.